Hi, hello everyone. You are all welcome in my channel, Dr. N. Chauhan. Today, let's discuss on thyrotoxicosis. Let's to start. Increase the levels of thyroid hormones in circulation is called the thyrotoxicosis. In proper definition, thyrotoxicosis describes constellations of clinical features arising from elevated circulating levels of thyroid hormones. In most common cause, Graves' disease, multinodular goiters, solitary thyroid adenoma, thyroiditis, iodine-induced extrathyroidal source of thyroid hormones, TSH-induced, thyroid-stimulating hormone-induced. Let's begin symptoms. Weight loss, increased appetite, heat intolerance, sweating, palpitation, emotional lability. In sign, weight loss, tremors, palmar arrhythmia, sinus tachycardia, lead retraction, lead leg. Let's go to management. Radioactive iodine or surgery, beta blockers, propranolol, nadolol are all this medicine to manage the thyrotoxicosis. Same types of video you are watching and you are interesting, subscribe this my channel Dr. N. Chauhan. Subscribe now. Thank you for watching. Meet to next video.